off as I went. I'll party they back. Take in your sack. Take a turn around the cats and heave a pole. About ship station, boys, we bend. Around about the rise around the hole. Well, it seems there was a great demand for singing.
There's the garlic
colonies for fresco.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found de la Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find de la Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
Loose and cut, though!
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends. Who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of their own world.
Anyone care for a swim? I'm sure the ice makes these waters most bracing. Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be de la Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. The Morgan won't let us down.
Waiting orders, sir.
Loose all.
and trim sharp to the wind. Brace!
Ominous that time!
Who's our Stannis?
Fire!
Captain, put a shot through her there.
On your mark.
Fire! Fire!
Keep out of the way! She'll rally!
Fire!
We can't take much more.
Working on it.
Keep fire! Fire!
The enemy's firing!
They've hit us, sir!
Keep the topsails and garlands!
Too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gated on them. Morgan won't let us down.
There, Captain. A good shot at finish.
Fire! We've been on
They're firing a bullet!
That's the right talk.
It's right there, sir.
Fire!
That's their weak spot. Take the shot, sir.
Another hit! Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Enemy's firing!
Fasten yourselves!
Cannon ready! People are...
They are firing a volley!
Brace yourselves!
Get out of range!
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We've found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. The Morgan won't let us down.
Devil us.
It won't slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Within mortar range, that's all I know.
A four, Captain.
Get the mates free.
Must have stayed behind to stop.
I no doubt volunteered for the job.
Fire!
the wind!
Desert out there. Watch
out. Get in the water. Prepare for boarding.
Don't sink her. We still need to love her Andre's charts. No one will remember your name. Mine will be legend. The assassins will make sure you are forgotten.
Dead in the water! Prepare for boarding!
Don't sink her! We still need to have her Andre's charts! Longuement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci. You have got soft, Shay.
Blindside
him. Is that all a Templar can do? Give up your foolish quest.
Finish him.
We'll die in these waters.
Dead in the water! Prepare for boarding!
Don't sink her! We still need to love her Andre's charts!
Thank you. So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly, interesting.
Well, trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andry won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
We can't be caught in that monster!
Master Kenway!
The Levet Andry's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Do you think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the Earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end, and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
If the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
Beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, let us enter their parlor. I will find another way.
You have no business aloft. Down! Business aloft. Down.
Come give me a hand, Johnson.
You have no business.
You
have no business aloft.
I will not repeat myself.
You have no business aloft. Down. Keep dreaming, you foolish.
resist the apple.
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand. Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
Says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier.
I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
Break that damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam.
The precursor box is safe, Shane. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it.
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points. Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him. Course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
Could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Numbskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
Protect the world from the assassins.
Today, you have helped me to fulfill this role. Please, restore the servers.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Anami training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
If you insist, Master Cross. I believe that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid!
Oh.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts! Dead! So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over! But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
I am the Order's humble servant.
You're not even a person anymore. You're a tool. A weapon. A plaything.
We're done here.
And in the glorious New World Order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us!
Every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network. The modern-day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them. But it is not enough for them to die.
What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demand to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
I am super impressed, Nubskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years.